Thank you. ago, I went with my family, and
almost to the day, actually. Sometimes it feels like the house gets really tense on the days coming up to it, but I think we'll...
The first time I really got the exposure that I wanted, for me...
I don't know. It changes every year, really.
My parents used to do this thing wherein they would poke holes in our walls and put incense in it. We'd have these small piles of ash just pooling everywhere, but it was magical and smoky and different than any other family.
It always fascinated me how people you've never met before and will likely never see again can bond in that setting.
Last summer, he took me to this island. And the water was, I mean, absolutely crystal
and
clear.
There was water.
Like, you could see all of the shells. You could see all the fish. It was really beautiful.
I didn't know the names of any of them, but I had a really great time.
We'd have these small piles of ash just pooling everywhere.
And they were asking these students if they wanted to sing the national anthem.
He helped me pay for one of my cars. I drove it for a few years. Say like 3.5 years.
My parents used to do this thing wherein they would poke holes in our walls and put incense in it. But it was magical and smoky.
Listening to great music and hanging out with people who were complete strangers to you is so cool.
It was like 97% pure water, like some of the purest water on Earth. And we each got to taste that water. And I remember how good the water was.
And I just remember not even wanting to do it because, no, I wanted to do it, but...
What looked like crystal clear blue water because of the bottom.
Ash just pooling everywhere. Small piles of magical and smoky and different than other families. My parents used to do this thing wherein they would...
On the snow, I lost control and ran straight into the back of a military helmet.
We'd have these small piles of ash just pooling everywhere.
As I grew larger myself, the pool became smaller, the pool shrank. It became less of an ocean and more of a lake, less of a lake and more of a puddle. And then one day we moved away and we didn't get to hang out in that pool anymore.
Thank you. Away in the end. first year, full of broken thoughts. I cannot repair beneath the stains of time. The feelings disappear. You are someone else. I am still. What have I become? My sweetest friend.